People do tend to find creative ways to try to get around the system.
And one Cape Coral woman managed to swindle a lawyer out of some major cash. Police say Yvonne Prieto was like a real-life Leonardo DiCaprio from Catch Me If You Can. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Kyla Gaylor.
And I'm Peter Bush. NBC2's Zach Barrett is walking us through how police say she turned $300 into $50,000.
How much do you need 50 grand?
That's a big money question, no pun intended.
What would you do if it was in your account right now?
I'd drop this car, maybe buy some wheels.
Those could be some of the things that landed Yvonne Prieto in jail.
If there's a will, there's a way, and people do tend to find creative ways to try to get around the system.
Cape Coral police say Prieto was a client at this Cape Coral law firm, receiving a $300 check from them back in 2019.
I mean, they're a group of very good, well-respected attorneys here in town that also happen to practice criminal defense as well.
Prieto tried turning that $300 check into a much larger payday.
It sounds like at least allegedly took some liberties with that check and modified it in such a way that the amount was not necessarily $300, but instead $50,000.
Right. Forging checks in a way fit for the big screen.
You watch Catch Me If You Can? It's kind of what she sounds like she's doing here, huh? Washing a check is when you take some actual legitimate information that's on a check and you take it off or modify it.
But Prieto was no DiCaprio.
There's a lot of people trying to get away with a lot of things, so yeah, it's kind of silly.
According to this affidavit, Prieto was caught on camera cashing that $50,000 check at an ATM inside this Chase bank.
Once the dust has settled, they realize what's happened. It's not something they wouldn't know how to address.
Prieto was arrested Friday, leaving some wondering why she'd try conning a law firm in the first place.
It's a very good example of it can happen to anybody.
In Cape Coral, Zach Barrett, NBC2.